Today, we're excited to showcase just how easy it is to integrate MemberPress courses with the BuddyBoss web. If you're already providing memberships through MemberPress, you'll love that their courses add-on offers an all-in-one learning solution. And if you're not using MemberPress yet, you should definitely check it out. It's a powerful option for membership and e-learning solutions. Our integration with MemberPress not only styles their courses add-on beautifully with BuddyBoss theme, but we've also connected BuddyBoss social groups with MemberPress courses to provide a fantastic social learning experience. The BuddyBoss theme will automatically style any MemberPress courses pages once the add-on has been enabled. You can go to the courses page and see your list of available courses, organized by categories. Upon clicking a course, you'll notice the elegant layout, with the course overview displayed on the left and the structured list of lessons on the right, making navigation smooth and visually appealing. One important tip: make sure to disable the Ready Launch template for courses. To do this, head to your WordPress backend and navigate to MemberPress, Settings, Ready Launch, and ensure the option for courses is disabled. Now, let's dive into how to set up this new integration. To link MemberPress courses to BuddyBoss social groups, start from your WordPress backend and go to BuddyBoss, Integration, MemberPress. The first option you'll see is to enable the MemberPress courses integration. Next, enable course visibility. This lets administrators link their courses to groups during group creation and on the management screens, allowing you to associate specific courses with relevant social groups. This enhances the learning experience for your members. And finally, there's the display course activity option. When this is enabled, course activities will be visible in the group's activity feeds, keeping everyone engaged with updates on who's starting or completing courses, lessons, assignments, or quizzes. It's a great way to foster community interaction around learning. Next, we'll integrate MemberPress courses into posts in the activity feed. Here, you can choose which custom post types will appear in the feed when site owners publish them and decide if you want to display comments on these activity posts. For this example, I'll enable everything. Once everything is configured, click Save Settings to apply all changes. Now let's go to the front end to see how this MemberPress courses integration works in real time. Right now, I'm creating a group and I'm at the final step where I can enable courses for this social group. By enabling this, I get extra options below for course activities and can choose which courses I want to connect to this group. For this demo, I'll enable all course activities, select a course, and click Finish. Just like that, we now have a Courses tab where all courses connected to this group are displayed. In the Manage tab, you'll also find a Courses section with the same options we configured earlier for group activities and course selections. Remember that while you can set this up from both the front end and back end, the front end options are only accessible to site administrators. Now let's look at the activity feed. Here's how posts will appear when a course is published. When a member clicks on the post, they'll be directed to the actual course page. There, they can see all the course details, including an overview, structured lessons, and any prerequisites. And there you have it! With just a few steps, you've successfully integrated MemberPress courses with BuddyBoss, creating a seamless, interactive learning environment for your community. We're excited to see how you'll use these tools to boost engagement and build a stronger, more connected learning space. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up, share it with friends or colleagues who might benefit, and don't forget to subscribe to the BuddyBoss YouTube channel for more tutorials, tips, and updates.